And tonight's top story, the debate is on in the Susquehanna Valley about how to clean up the Chesapeake Bay. Good evening, I'm Janelle Stelson.
And I'm Ron Martin. This week, the Pennsylvania Farm Lobby was in court in Harrisburg challenging federal EPA pollution control rules which farmers say go too far.
As News 8's Pete Muntin shows us, farmers believe states should have a say.
This Paradise Township livestock and corn farm has been in Don Rank's family for 99 years.
I like your head scratched.
You could say farming flows through his veins, but it is here where a debate begins on water that flows through these fields.
Some changes are good, some are tough to deal with. And what EPA is doing is one of those that's tough to deal with.
Rank was in federal court in Harrisburg Thursday to put pressure on a judge to rule the agency's plan is overarching and against the law.
We believe that this is the best hope for cleaning up the Chesapeake Bay.
Kim Coble of the Chesapeake Bay Foundation says the EPA plan puts a cap on the amount of sediment, nitrogen, and phosphorus, like from cow manure, Pennsylvania farmers can let run into the bay. Those in court against it say regulation should be up to the states.
I think it's a very narrow-minded way of looking at the situation. The Chesapeake Bay watershed is 64,000 square miles and encompasses parts of six states. Who knows how many local governments are included on that.
Rank says the EPA's goal of reducing runoff is unattainable when you consider Mother Nature's impact, not just farmers.
Wait a minute. You're trying to reduce the nutrient content in the bay by 40%? Nature provides more than 60%. It's not fair. You're not going to reach your goal.
I really have very little patience for the argument that we hear often from many sources that, well, we're doing a lot, somebody else should pick up the difference. Everybody needs to step up, including farmers.
District Judge Sylvia Rambo says she will take her time and make a decision downstream that could affect what's downstream. Pete Muntin, News 8.
Pennsylvania is one of six states in the Chesapeake Bay watershed. Attorneys from the American Farm Bureau and National Association of Home Builders argued against the cleanup plan. EPA lawyers, though, say without federal oversight, states would have missed pollution reduction goals for three decades.